Updating Destiny. It's getting hard to find good groups on the damn forums, LFG or Destiny app.
Oh yeah.
Every time I play that shit, I feel like I'm wasting my time.
And which part?
Any of those parts.
Like what? Which part are you, like, do you use LFG for?
Huh? You said which part of the raid I'd be using LFG?
Oh, no, I thought you said LFG for... I thought you were talking about LFG.
Well, I was talking about, like, both the LFG and the actual Destiny app, like both of them. When I was trying to look for teams and stuff, but every time I look for a team, we don't usually beat. We always get stuck on one part of the raid, and I was pretty much done.
Oh yeah.
And that usually be Gogoroth, the sisters, or Oryx.
Yep. Or totems. Oh my god, the easiest part, and people get stuck there.
Easiest part, but people don't know how to shoot and know how to. Only reason my team or whatever team I'd be with always loses. We always got to restart that same part because nobody take care of the middle with those damn knights.
Oh yeah. Like, every time I play, I try to use, like, my supers in the middle.
Yeah. Some people don't even want to use that shit, being stubborn. Ruin KIA. And another thing about that is that, you hope that, I don't know why people always do this, but... A lot of people love running the, you got either tether or the damn shield. Nothing else.
Uh-huh.
That's the most pain in the ass for me. We got more than one Titan, at least someone need to be shield and someone else gotta be a hammer or Fist of Havoc or whatever it gotta be. Shit, there's a whole team here, and you got a fucking crowbar. Did he really just record that video of just killing one person? What the damn?
inbound. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Tango down.
Care package inbound.
Neutralized.
HCXD ready for deployment.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted. UAV inbound.
That's no way in hell. Payback for the bitch.
Driving HCXD.
Oh, that would be funny. He fell down with me.
Scratch one, nothing.
I get smacked back of the head, round two. Oh, he took both of them, you piece of shit. Motherfucker ain't slick. I can see your footsteps, fool.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Wet works kill.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
UAV on standby.
Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Be advised. We're winning this fight.
Counter UAV on standby.
No fucking way. Someone snitched. That was no one in hell. He knew I was behind him.
HCXD deployed.
Got him. Son of a bitch.
All CDBS sets degraded.
Setting up for rescue team ambush.
Cover, cover.
rest.
Damn. The new armor people are getting there look like some, the chromas for Destiny. I'm right there too, shit. Goddamn, back at fucking breach. Want to get that executioner pistol.
Team deathmatch. On the battlefield.
Oh, screw for the point. Alright, game, try to kill me now.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
This fucker, what weapon cap with a man of war? Come on, dude. You had to camp with that fucking weapon and all weapons. And of course, it's a shotgun. Why does my fucking character keep doing that? Want to say that again?
Enemy overwatch. When you're playing down. Like team deathmatch, and everybody just can.
Yeah. But the people that's camping be camping with the most bullshit weapons.
Yeah.
They're gone. Reaper down.
HCXD available.
HCXD going out.
And I ran right in front of him. I guess team deathmatch is the only move I'm good at. What the hell? I know I did more. Okay, I know I did more damage to actually kill him.
Lightning strike coordinates received.
Motherfucker was switching to damn spawn. Shit.
Nano swarms at capacity.
I feel like you punch him in the dick. Shit.
Mechanical down.
I had a teammate that had my back. Shit. $50 for this. Oh, he stole my kill. Son of a bitch. I'm about to come back. I'm about to kill him like Spider-Man. See, camping again with that man of war. Good God. And you still camping right there. He waited till I get double teamed. He fucking couldn't kill him himself.
Remote heading out.
Don't worry, I got a fucking little car waiting for your ass. Hot Wheels, bitch. And got him again.
Woo, shit.
That was all 50 of my bullets, I think. Shit. Fucking shotgun. I hate these. This is the only Call of Duty game that has the shotguns have so much range than a sniper. God damn.
Oh, yeah. I know the fact. The CDP stands strong.
Some of the guns, you don't need a long barrel. It is a long barrel. And he's using a haymaker. And how many kids we got a haymaker? And the game's too blurry to see it. Yeah.
I'll burn everything you care about to the ground.
We want that, right? Okay. Person that was camping went 8-18. God damn, half the team went 8 at 8 kills and over 15 deaths. Why Destiny couldn't have been like this, you know, going against easy players. Then getting bullshit with the multi-tools, snipers and shit. Looks like Fox Charles having too much fun with that grilled cheese.
Yeah, it knocked him offline.
He spilled the tomato sauce. Damn, no wonder we won that shit so easily. I had a 2- and a 3-man team on my team. Shit. God damn it. What level to get? The hell? Why does this have the 2 stars with it? Hurry up, double XP. Well, looks like I only have one day to play this. Well, I ain't gonna get this shit anyway, but still. Man, I wish Call of Duty also post a damn double XP or whatever shit they have, like other games. Huh. Oh, I finally joined a game that's not already in the loading screen. Yeah, it's Aquarium. You can mute yourself on your controller, and you also can mute yourself in the party.
Deathmatch.
The environment is our best weapon.
Yeah, whatever. It's as good a place as any for a fight.
My character's right. The environment is a weapon. Or I can use it as a weapon. I'm in the water. I'm in the grass. I'm in the trees. I'm in the sky. Oh, damn. Oh, thank you, game. I want to jump over the truck, not climb it. Almost got me killed. The fuck are these people at? I can't tell if that's either my teammates shooting or them shooting. I can hear someone shooting nearby. The fuck was that? Hi. The fuck? The hell? I just saw someone jump in the water and just disappeared. He's not even that Ripper dude.
Yeah.
Hey, he's lagging as hell or what? Yeah, I hear a shotgun too.
Outrider kill.
Three down.
Seraph. Damn. And see, my character, cause he is too environmental. Shit. I'm hearing every little thing. That's a bullet that time. Literally. No.
CUAV authorization nomad.
In position. ECM deployed. UAV power levels 5% RTB. CUAV mission timeline 50% check.
Kobe.
HCXD deployed.
Hope I can survive long enough so the Hive could get him. Boy, they probably already shot it. Damn, why did I have melee? It's not Destiny.
Rock.
Mr. Dad, 420. Thinks you know it. The whole population of teenagers and adults is fucking alcoholics and drunkies. Drugs.
Body drop.
What did I say? Hip hop, what? Jack Black. Pretty much a spawn kill this dude.
That come. Get me a UAV.
Yo, what's up? I'm just finding a lot of players just AFK.
Jesus.
Thanks for the work. UAV
departing AO.
Oh, shit.
Neutralized.
HCXD ready for launch. UAV ready for deployment.
Established perimeter at 10,000 feet AGL.
Counter UAV on standby.
Damn, what the hell he shot with?
Damn.
Oh, I should have stood back. I shouldn't have challenged him.
Threat neutralized.
Yeah, everybody doing concussions like it's a fucking party.
HCXD deployed. The wings in sight. Stay on target.
Oh, I wish we could put the little car out in the water. The fuck it. Okay, you know.
Ambush that mother.
Advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Oh my god, I swear to god. I was about to say.
Exactly as
brave. Oh shit.
Setting up for rescue team ambush.
I'm sticking with a damn grenade. I swear to god, I thought I killed him. I mean, a teammate with the grenade. Execution gun is deadly. Peace out. Next game, I'll probably get my ass whooped. I'm buying new blockers. So what do you think is better on the multiplayer, well, PvP multiplayer, Black Ops 3 or Destiny?
Black Ops.
Why?
I don't know. I like the guns better, except you have all the ones there that like no light the game, so they have like all the best of everything.
Yeah. What do you mean best of everything? You talking about weapons or?
Yeah, like they have like them all, like diamond or whatever. And...
oh yeah. And you got the ones that pay money to get the new weapons.
Yeah.
I didn't notice it, but I found out that the Black Ops 3 also got that LFG thing too.
Are they there?
Yeah, but as what I saw, it looked like more for zombies and shit like that. That's my thing on it.
Green light.
Like, yo, I'm looking for a person for Easter eggs and just specific zombies, but I think I saw more with PlayStation 4 than Xbox One or any other game. And he ran up like a dumbass and got killed. Hide in your enemies, your allies' body. Best strat.
Oh my god. When they do that, that sucks.
Huh? it works, though. Sometimes.
Yeah, I know it works.
I get jumped in this little ass room.
Enemy kill.
Ambush under down.
UAV inbound.
That fucking shaking. That's the whole ground just moving. Oh, I knew there was someone behind me. I thought the one I just killed was him.
Enemy down.
You can't get away from me. I'm the boogeyman.
You're the gingerbread man.
I was just gonna leave that one alone. Like, maybe she, it's like maybe she didn't catch that.
Wasted.
I don't see how people. Every time I melee and try to shoot, I can never shoot. So when everybody else do that shit, my character stuns. Huh?
On Black Ops?
Yeah, like if you try to melee, like both of y'all facing each other, you usually supposed to stun them. Then you might have a chance to melee again or shoot. Every time I melee, that shit never works. Melee. Try to shoot again. Motherfucker killing me. He melee me. My dude look like he just got punched, got hit with a pipe.
It's so weird how people could just run around with and kill you with one hit. But when you do it, you gotta like punch and try shoot and whatever.
Yeah.
Isn't there a perk on your gun or something like that that makes it like quicker for when you
quick
switch
draw.
Weapons or something? Yeah. Ambush or aim, acid. Whatever, I don't know.
Quick draw is to aim faster. I think fast has to switch weapons.
Yeah,
I don't know how fast has to work. They keep changing up throughout the games. Tried concussion me. I knew he tried to jump over. Try to use that shotgun. I did the grenade the perfect time. And there he goes, he did it again. And got a triple team with niggas with a grenade, shotgun. God damn, I swear to God, if one person brings a shotgun, everybody start bringing shotguns. Him. Shit, I'm glad he caught that guy. I was not paying attention. What did I just got hit by? Besides the CUDA. That dude lagging or something.
You're letting down the pact.
Wow, someone on our team is 5-24.
KIA.
Ooh, crossbow.
We failed in our objectives.
I swear to God, it's only this game where we get the baddest players ever.
Shot, one kill.
It could be someone new to this game. What that say? Hip hop pop. And one person left with his punk ass. I guess I'll see why I get on this supply drop. I want to see the contracts, how far I'm on that. 14 out of 75. Shit. I wonder how these last. How long these damn things last. Reptile head for firebreak in freight for the Shiva, Phoenix laser sight for the VMP, and I get a crypto key bonus 20 crypto keys. Shit.
Oh man,
that'll probably be the last time that ever gonna happen. The highest I'll be getting is 7.
You know, Foxtrot in real life?
Do I know a five shot in real life?
Yeah.
Nope. I don't know nobody in my friend list in real life. Eventually, I'm only thing I've seen appearance on Facebook only. That's like one, two, four people, but that's not Foxtrot.
Does he have like the thing? Whatever it is.
What thing?
Season pass.
For the for Black Ops 3?
Yeah, for Black Ops.
I'm gonna say I think he does, cause I know he should, cause I know he wanna play this next DLC with the damn zombies, so.
Oh. Yeah. If you trust him to sign into your, or have him sign into your,
to my account.
Account. And his Xbox, and then he could get the drops from there. If he has the season pass.
Oh. Oh yeah, asking him to. I really don't like getting. I really don't like getting people and stuff like that. So. Reaper down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Next thing you know, you piss that one person off. Next thing you know, then all your shit is gone. Like, ah, damn it, my Vex mental class. Enemy down. And hell yeah. I'm 35, and he also got Destiny. Fuck that. Yeah, fuck that. Going to delete all my goals.
You have like a real life friend who plays Black Ops.
What did he say again?
I said. Or do you have a real life friend that plays Black Ops?
Probably like two and one. Three? I doubt it. Either they're on PlayStation. Shout out. Just a few more seconds, I can get my damn trigger though. Ready. Woo, thank you, Hive.
Remote heading out.
Bam.
Deploy a UAV.
Established perimeter, 10,000 feet AGL. UAV MPL, 50% check.
Kill.
Shit, everybody's spawning that side.
Down.
Woo! No! Shit! I saw him last minute. God damn it. A pistol? Shit, that's a dingo? Shit, that shot so damn fast. Why a dingo sound like an actual animal name? Someone about to get rocket launcher.
Australia or something.
Yeah.
Dingoes.
Hey! Dingo dogs, collies.
Counter UAV inbound.
Oh, that bitch ran. Damn, I love how everybody that's not overdrive suddenly can run fast as hell. When I do that shit, I get shot before I even enter the damn door.
Fire break down.
Damn it. I'm gonna say this, Black Ops 3 is not a good game to start with if you try to get into Call of Duty. Unless you play any game that's similar to that, then you cool, but you didn't, you kinda screwed.
Hostile UAV above.
I hear a robot somewhere.
Threat neutralized.
Save his ass. Got him with the hive.
HCXD available.
Oh, he spawned back there. Hello. Yeah, I still got him. Damn, I didn't get the kill.
Dispatch counter UAV.
No fucking way. Oh, that's how you saw me.
Hostile UAV incoming.
Establish perimeter at 10,000 feet AGL.
Everybody gotta be at least caca. Holy shit, I don't think I'm going over there in a while.
Hostile Hellstorm inbound. This battle is ours to lose. Don't.
Fuck, man. And he just wasted his old gravity spike. Well, we lost this one.
Infantry down.
hostile UAV above.
Nano swarms at capacity.
Mission failed.
25-8. Teammate wins 7-19. God damn, man. 13-23. Shit. Could have saved his ass, but I'd probably been the final kill if I didn't. Oh, there we go. Redneck Gamer. Oh, everybody got the dab, hotline bling, and the LeBron James. It's a real time shit. I think this is gonna be the last game. I'm gonna go to the Saints Row with this shit. Finish those damn side quests.
That's what I'm playing right now.
Shit. You gotta kill them all? God damn, there's so many purifiers. Oh, I'm lucky. four against four with the purifiers and hive. And he got shot down.
Yes, match. Unity is strength. Isolate and destroy.
Damn, my boy, you got some slow reaction.
UAV inbound.
Motherfucker just turned around, had no emotion to actually try to dodge that shot. Or evade any other way he could.
Neutralized. Fire break down.
How fun was that? Someone snitched on me so he could get ready for his friend to come kill me, and he still couldn't kill me. Well, I'm going back to the other side. But I want to stay back on that. Unless you get burned in water, and that'd be very interesting.
Ready for launch.
Damn. Ooh, damn, that dive, bro. And the boy lagging. I see you, this. You can't hide from me. Fuck it. Wow, he got... He camping with the most overpowered weapon. Fucking inmate. Camping with the most overpowered weapon. Fucking inmate. Well, we lost this game. Almost won it.
You failed in our objectives. Stand by for reassignment.
Going off grid. Why is every game I play, there's someone going double digits with deaths and only ones with damn kills? Damn. What's that, 826? Yeah.
Step up if you want to get burnt.
Maybe they're learning the game.
Well, in the max level the, before their prestige, but shit. But no. There's people that's not even a, I'm going to say the first two prestige, they begin to ass whoop. And that's how I can never win these damn games. It'd be at least two, including me. It'd be me, either with a friend or not, or any other player. We go like 20. We'd be positive. These other teammates be going like 2-30 and some shit. I heard of having a bad game or having a bad day, but that's bullshit when it comes to this game. I want to see who's my... What the hell?
I'm not even in first prestige on there.
Level 37. You can do it! Oh, what the hell? I need to put this on here. Okay, it looks like they added something that's a beta, that's why. It says find or create invites and friends group feature, no kind of get your game on. Stands for prefer to kill everyone, president, homicide, VP, vice president, Zurbane. I can think he'll be on there too. Let's see what's it. Find groups or create your own to team up with other players. Showcase your content and jockey for slots. On a custom group leaderboard, party up with fellow group members though through the game. Group rosters or quick join lists in the lobby. And it's supposed to be a beta. They don't tell us nothing in this damn game. Oh shit, I'm getting close. So scared. Oh. Oh damn, I didn't know my KD was that high. 0.72 KD. With a score per minute. 221. 1.35 win-loss ratio. Well damn. Can't get past a fucking merciless. Wait, I got 18 merciless? God damn. I swear to God, I had more than that. How much I got the with a little car? Will they show it? Special, no. Score streaks, 477 boom. With the HCXD. Son of a bitch. And so reason my crypto keys is not showing.
That's weird.
Yeah. Probably the game telling me to get my ass off this game. Come on, you suck, bro. Get off. like everything's fucking up right now. I got a camo for the damn Shiva. It's not even showing. Either that, I'm being hacked.